Ya. Hey guys, it's Curious Sims here, and I'm back with another Raising 3 video. This is part 11. And in the last part, Martisa and his sister, Trisa, went to the bar and, you know, talked and catched up a bit. Yeah, this all that really happened in that part. Yeah, so in this right now, Dylan is talking to his friend Pierce. I think they're friends now. Where's Pierce? Pierce. They're still acquaintances for some reason. But let's... Okay, they're still talking to each other, so they'll be friends soon enough. But if you guys did not catch, Rona Collins and... Bruh, he only knows his grandma. but... Let's go to Marquise, actually. His parents are dead. They're dead. And we don't have their urn, but I do have the, there's the laundry's washing. Yeah, they're both dead. It really sucks. It really does. You should really get to know this dog more. But what happened? Oh, they're right here watching TV together. He seems to really enjoy it. Usually he's tense around people, but he doesn't seem to be tense around, Martise. Okay, so, yeah, his parents are dead. We don't have the urn, but I do have the funeral mod. So hopefully that, hopefully we can have a funeral for them, because it's really sad. And the thing is that, this game, I really hate that Sims do not react to their parents dying. Because he seems really happy, but I don't think he knows. So I have no idea how. Like, maybe if he asks, maybe if he talks about his parents. Oh, he kind of just left it there. Maybe if he talks about his parents to, or if Joel ask him about his parents, then he will realize it. Like, I have no idea. Like, sometimes I'm trying to figure out how to make him react, because I would think that maybe he doesn't know, or maybe he'll get sad, like, when he, but I don't think he even knows his parents, right? Hold on. Maya Robinson, that's his niece. That's his sister's daughter. She's a child now. Oh god. I did not notice that. A lot of people are growing up. Yeah, she's a child now. Why does she have the clingy trait? It's kind of weird. But he cannot ask about his, so maybe he will come here and talk about, no? About us. ask about his parents. I don't know what he's gonna say. I don't think he knows him. Oh god, I think they're trying to hug. The game is glitching out. What does he say? What does he say? Okay. Yeah, he's a question mark. I don't know him. Okay, Pierce is gonna leave. Actually, I wanted to do something today, but I don't think I can do it in this part. So, should I do the funeral? Like, I have no idea what to do. I'm gonna have him try to plan an event. I mean, it's in the night. I'm just gonna see if he can do it. I haven't had the pleasure of meeting Irvin. Aww. He's like, oh, I have never met your dad, and now he's gone. I'm so sad because they're gone. Like, we didn't even get to play with them that much. And I think he's sad too because his parents, his kids aren't even that good for friends or don't even know his parents that much. Like, losing someone you love is hard. Plan a funeral event to mourn them and to help celebrate their life. How do I do that? I don't want it to be a prestige event. I guess though, like, oh, okay. I have no idea how to do funerals. Like, I think I have to, like, go out of this game and search up that mod. Like, how do I get the ghosts to actually, you know? I don't know what to do. Okay, so I'm back. I think I'm not gonna have them go to funeral yet. Like, give them a few days, maybe and maybe a few episodes from now. A few parts from now. Yeah, but it's 10 p.m. so we should probably all eat. Let's see. So we can get him to sit at a table. I've actually never had them all sit at a table. So let's try that. I never had them eat at the same time. Yeah, go. And then grab some food. Where was it? Okay, let's grab some of that. And he can also I'm serving, and so can God. Sure. You talk to him. I need to have like a proper dinner together. Wait, I want to take a picture. Oh god. I'm really bad at these screenshots. I'm really bad at these screenshots. I don't know why this was important for me. It's so useless. Oh, hold on. Really is. Okay. Oh God. Why is he so mean? What is happening? Why is he yelling at him? Hold on. This kid has some temper. He wants to pester someone. I think he's... Yeah, he doesn't like this. Yeah, and he doesn't like the food either. Okay, I think he's fine, so can you go and, go up to, Olivia and give her... I'm just so sad, and I think we will, like, based on what I was reading, if we make it a prestige event, the funeral, then I think we would be able to get their urns, and I hope, because, it'll be for two people, it'd be both of them, because they both died. Oh, I'm so sad, like, I didn't even get to know them that much. No, stop. Okay. Oh, are they talking to each other? Are they not yelling at each other? They're not yelling at each other. Is this a miracle? Oh God. Is it bad now? It seems fine. I think they're getting along. Okay, can you just clean these up? So for some reason they're not going to school, so I'm gonna do what I wanted to do. I was gonna wait until later, but let's see, can he, I don't know why, if he can do that, but, oh, I think they're going to school, never mind. It's actually, Olivia's birthday, so... I'm gonna have Martise, like, he's gonna start, actually, yeah, let's have him cook a bunch of food, because we're gonna throw a birthday party for her. First we want some chocolate cake. Is he gonna do that? Okay. And then Zaylin started a food fight in the cafeteria. Yeah, he should help clean. Oh, Zaylin's responsibilities in the range to earn the responsible trait. Okay. Yes, I'm gonna have him bake a cake. And then when he's done, he can cook. He's tense. Cook some chocolate chip cookies. Why not? What is dirty? I think it's because of hair. Hold on. I'll just put these here so he's not tense anymore. Yeah, so he's like, his parents just died, and now he has to throw a birthday party for his daughter. So, Elena is sleeping. She does not know that Martiz is cooking, baking all this stuff for her birthday party. I mean, she's like a toddler, so I don't think she understands the concept, but she has no idea. So, it's gonna be pretty much a surprise for her. I'm gonna eat this. Give me a sec. Yeah, so as soon as they get home, we're gonna throw the birthday party for her. And invite some people over. Yeah, I wanted her to be a toddler longer, but you know. He's like really good at cooking. Come on. Serve them. Okay, go eat. I'll be back like when everyone's back home and he's done eating and whatever. Okay, so he's making some chips and salsa. I think I made him. I'm gonna have Zaylin come here and set the table. Party setting. It was blue. And this in the fridge. Okay. And then we're gonna have him how do I do this again? Plan a social event. And then we're gonna have we're gonna have a birthday party. Okay. So the birthday sim is gonna be Olivia. The guests are gonna be Zaylin, Martiz, wait, hold on. Let's have them. Do we need them to be guests? Let's bring Rhea, because she's actually really good friends with Olivia. Trista. He doesn't know. He doesn't know. He doesn't know his parents. Okay, hold on. Oh, they're really good friends with Salem. Or to invite over Danica and Bajor. Him. Eric. He can't invite over his sister, Trista, for some reason, because he's not friends with her. That's why this bothers me, because I wish we could. Can we not invite over the dog? Really? Okay, who else can we invite over? Invite over Salem. Okay. I have to like call a lot of people over. Okay. Let's I mean, I could just okay, whatever. What would be the caterer? We don't need one. No, wait. Yeah, we don't need one. We already have food. No, we don't need anyone. It's just a kid's birthday party. Yeah, okay. The Collins residence. Okay. So, like, hold on. What was that sound? We need. Mariana and Sophie. I don't know if we can't find her husband, well. And then Martiz can invite over Trissa and maybe we'll just leave the dog. No, let's invite over a dog. Why not? He is she deserves to come. Oh look, she's in this cute little outfit that I got her as her party wear. Didn't we start the party? Do something. It's like, okay, maybe you can like no, nothing. Guys, I'm angry. Why is no one here? Why can't he add? I have no idea why he can't add birthday candles. Okay, now add the birthday candles. I don't know why the chocolate cake does not work. Okay, come here and, no, could you, for some reason, I can't seem to age her up. Okay, I'm gonna end this event. No? Why? is Age of Olivia. Thank you. I just want to get this over with, actually. Just age her up, please. Okay. Olivia aged up. I don't know what to expression give her. I think she'd be creative. Wait, hold on. So she had the... So maybe she won't be that smart because her mental skill was really low. But creativity, social, and motor was... Yeah, so maybe I'll do creative. And then... I don't know what to give her. What do we want to give her as a skill? I feel like she's a fussy toddler. So maybe I'll give her the hot-headed trait. I don't know. I just thought, like, maybe just not, like, the... Just maybe just not a positive trait that she has. And it'll definitely... So she's sitting... Yeah. That was a horrible birthday party. I'll probably never have one again. Oh my god. I hated that. Why was that not working? Like, no one came. And, like, ugh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay. This is the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like this video, comment down below, subscribe to my channel for more videos every day of the week. And while you're at it, hit that bell button to get notified when I post. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!